Once again, a Vidyasagar University student witnessed an exceptional and rare incident in nature, where the student found that roots came out from the petiole of the leaves of Justicia adhatoda, locally named Vasoko, a high-valued medicinal plant. This natural vegetative propagation by leaves are almost uncommon in nature for this type of plant because Vasoko is bisexual. Each flower of each individual has both male and female structures. Justicia adhatoda is pollinated by a wide variety of insects and sunbirds in India. But here it is for the first time a student studies in botany and forestry department of Vidyasagar University found roots came out from the Vasoko leaves which laid on the ground beside a Vasoko plant near his residence at Agra in East Midnapur.
Vegetative propagation is commonly in plants, but vegetative propagation by plant leads developing from leaf margin is rare and is seen in certain plants like bryophyllum and in lower plants like the bryophytes and in few cases in pteridophytes. But this has never been reported in Adatoda or its Bengali called Vasok. This is highly medicinal plants and is very common in the village area and in Jungle Mahal area. These plants generally propagates vegetatively through stem and normally through seeds. But vegetative propagation through leaves is something totally new in botanical world. This has been observed by one of my students, Gautam Panda, second semester of my department, Botany and Forestry, Vidyasagar University. The leaves falling to the ground, developing roots. This needs further studies and research before we come to any conclusion why this is happening, whether it has anything to do with changes in physiology of plant, variation in soil profile, variation in soil pH, or failure to reproduce through seeds and in normal pollination.
From Devalbad village under of Purva Medinipur district.
Just like every other day, I walked around the garden to collect trees, and there was a big tree on the side of the fence. It's Justicia adhatoda, Bengali called its local name Vasok. I suddenly look at the bottom of the plant. I saw a bunch of root coming out the middle vine of the thorn leaf lying on the ground. Again, I was very surprised to see because I never saw such a things, never heard this before. We usually see leafy root in the case of bryophyllum, begonia, etc. But in this case, it seemed a bit strange. We will call the adventitious root, new shoot sprout of fourth front, but it in this case the root of produced from or arise from the middle vine of the leaf, which are surprise, really surprise. Can a new spilling be born from this tree, from this? Why such an adaptation of the plant? But is it possible due to more nutrition?
Plants are sessile organisms that are by necessity confined to the precise site in which the seed germinates. From its germination until new seed production begins, plants live in a heterogeneous and fluctuating environment. Along their evolution, plants have developed exquisite mechanisms to cope with the multiple stress conditions that affect them during their life cycle. Although stresses are multiple, corresponding plant responses usually involve common components and signaling pathways. Plants have various mechanisms in order to overcome these threats of biotic and abiotic stresses. They sense the external stress environment, get stimulated, and then generate appropriate cellular responses. They do this by stimuli received from the sensors located on the cell surface or cytoplasm and transferred to the transcriptional machinery situated in their nucleus with the help of various signal transduction pathways. This leads to differential transcriptional changes, making the plant tolerant against the stress. The signaling pathways act as a connecting link and play an important role between sensing the stress environment and generating an appropriate biochemical and physiological response. Recent research has unveiled nitric oxide as one critical component in several plant acclimation responses to both biotic and abiotic stress conditions. It is now to conduct research in hopes to explore the reason behind this sudden new propagation required for this Basoko plant. Here is a report by Hummingbird News.
Igra comes under Purva Medinipur district, and this area is very much nearer to sea level, and the area is maximum time inundated with salty water, which may be one of the reason for leaf roots. This is highly exceptional in botanical world. So the observation is, this is actually the total Basoko plants. This is actually the Basoko plants. It's very highly medicinal plants, and in very common in the village areas also. This is very beautiful, and Gautam Panda first observed this and sent few photographs with video for botanical explanation. So this is something new, and it's new in the botanical world also.